ancient!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Through there, just ahead.
This'll
be fun. I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So, I said it'd be fun. It was.
What are you going to say when you see them again? Sif and Thrud, I mean.
If Allfather's pleased, it doesn't matter. Look, kid. I don't need you to solve my family problems for me. Just find the mask. Let's get out of here.
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
One pathway coming up. You enjoying your freedom? Out here without Fabio looking over your shoulder.
Yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff. Guy said to me.
No thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen.
So, we close?
Maybe. I can check. Look for help! Thor, I, hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thrud again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking. It's a start.
Huh?
It's here.
Gotcha.
Phew. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to lose that map.
Loki, we did it. We are on the verge of great things, all of our work together.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Thrud's next?
You kill my son. Sleep in their beds. Turn my father against me. My daughter.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey! Stand down!
Sindri better be right. Where do you go? Sindri. Ugh. You sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
Glad you're safe, lad.
Got out just in time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though.
Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your da was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Lemire.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly.
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
Soon enough, Master Kratos, we can relax, knowing that reality is currently unnibbled. But for now, you must not rest. Well... any questions before you travel on?
We have not yet found all of your creatures. We will continue to look.
Incomplete? Pity. Oh, shush. That is a very considerate update, and your perspicacity is appreciated.
Perseverance.
Will you please stop being such a perfectionist?
No.
Which aspect is he, then?
Oh, my perfectionism. I really shouldn't let him get to me. He's just so disconcertingly economical with his prose, you know? So laconic. One might even say terse.
Fewer words, greater impact.
I like this one.
I thought you might. Well, you've met them all now. I'm so very sorry. Please don't judge me too harshly, Master Kratos.
Leaving.
Well, I mustn't keep you further from your goings-on.
now, you hobbling dingbat.
Can wait.
Thank you, brother.
Why doesn't Thor look like he did in that statue we saw in the lake? And it was still a lake.
He did at first, then Thor saw it. The second sculptor was a great deal more complimentary.
Guess that explains why Odin's statue doesn't quite look like him either. There's another Ramtir garment over there. Rifa! Rifa! I can do better.
What now?
Lassa! Rifa! Rifa. What is?
The passage to the Norns.
What would we need to go back there for, brother?
I thought Atreus would like the horse.
I believe Baldur's dragon is still here. It looks like it landed only yesterday.
Aye, cold preserved it. You've come quite a way since then, lad.
Thanks.
Ah! planet!
Freeze! Now's our chance!
Don't waste it! Boys, leave! Hurry! That's some of Cavassier's poetry.
Ah! Hmph.